The top three states you're most likely to get sent to the clink in. Careful breaking laws here because they love locking people up. The state with the third highest incarceration rate in the country, Mississippi. A river runs through it, a river of pain. Number two, Louisiana. Fun fact, the Louisiana State Pen is home to the only golf course on the property of an American prison, but it's off limits for prisoners. And the state with the highest incarceration rate, Oklahoma, where the crime comes sweeping down the plains. Are we too quick to lock people up, or is America just full of awful people?